Did I mention the shirt? If you ever got the chance to meet him, you'd know why I want to be him. He walks into a room and everyone respects him. He reads the news and doesn't let that shit affect him. He's really happy, he's thrilled to be alive. His name is Any White Guy in 1985.
Tell me, how is your life as a youngster?
Ruthless, my style is a juvenile, ran with a gang, slanged in the meanwhile, banking. I specialize in ganking, whites, Mexican brothers and others, daily. It's all about coming up, making sure no punks are running up. Because I'm a gangster having fun, strapped with the gap when I'm walking through Compton, terrible.
My curtains to the side. To the side. when I try to look sly, then you push all my curtains to the side, to the side.
He's the little freckled kid that looks like a football. At first, I was happy you took him away, but I've learned something today, that having a little brother is a pretty special thing.
Yeah.
Ah, heck, Mr. Visitors, I'm just a kid all alone in this crazy world, but if you could find it in your hearts or whatever you have to give my brother back to me, it sure would make my life brighter again.
That was beautiful, dude. Did it work?
Nope, they're leaving.
Hey, you scrawny ass sh! What the f*** is wrong with you? You must be some kind of to be able to ignore a crying child!
Whoa, dude!
You know what you like? You like to
Hey, Wendy, what's a